if a fellow is able to read and write, be able to express themselves either in English or Swahili, that's all. Be of sound mind. Eh? The person who meets the threshold in the Leadership and Integrity Act, someone who has shown leadership qualities. That's all. Those are the things to consider. So there's nothing wrong with those in the minority or opposition meeting and agreeing on how to transact business, or those in government meeting and agreeing in general how to treat business appearing before the house. That is not controlling the house. Please, I would want you to tell me which democracy you know of, if any, that has membership in the house and they don't meet their membership. How will their members know how to deal with business, with the various proposals?